make sure he doesn't get up. I think he got it. Way to go.
Thank you.
It didn't take long.
Son.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hey, this is Henry. This is my guide for this week in Texas. So, first night, I mean, not even an hour on the stand, and I had 11 bucks over 140 inches. 130 inches. We had more than that. Guys, hey, this is going to be my buck of a lifetime right here. The biggest buck by far, but I think I'm going to be well pleased when I walk up on him. He's got some muley forks, some characteristics, but he's a tall frame deer, and you know how I feel about tall tines. So we're fixing to go recover it. I'll let you see what he looks like up close. Stay
see
with
you in
us.
A minute.
All right, guys. Here's the recovery. He didn't go far. Man, I'll tell you what, guys. That's by far my best.